Yeah, give me a minute. Okay. This was L15 from Tesco. It was 350 as well. From Tesco. And this was 50p from Tesco. This one is actually like colored as well. I just want completely white side. I'm making the door full of now, but that's probably like a bigger batch. So that's this size. Thank you. I'm gonna use the voice just I need to. If you wanted a 150 mm bottle, which is about how much glass? One the square of this. So I'm making a big batch and I put one in a half. Should be in quite a mixing regular glue. So now because I've added that, I'm actually adding about that much. So this, like if it, you put it up and it drips, it needs more. I find that the everyday value the men's one, see, and there really is that. But really, look how big it is. And it goes like that, and you just put it up, and it doesn't. So you just pour it up till I'm gonna do just over the line because I've got a big. I've only got like that much left now. What I was gonna try and do is I was gonna try and put you guys down by my lap. Let me try the camera. I might be leaving it. I'm gonna move this over here. Then I'll move you guys down here. Because I'm having the sun on there. Right, I'm gonna just gonna tip over here. It just looks like it's getting stretched in the hands. Or one hand. Oh, you're gonna fall, sorry. I'm gonna lose him. I can feel it clumping together. The whole reason I'm making all these slimes plain wine. A reason. The reason why I'm doing these all plain white. Because one of them is some white slime, because I haven't made white slime. I haven't made slime in years. And I really want to do the twin telepathy challenge with my friend. That really reminds me. I was just going to do like maybe like the triplet. Oh, hi! Whoever's on. Can you comment if you're on, please? If it says one person's on. There, it says one person's on. Have I got comments on? Can I just click that and see who's on? I got the parcel, we brought it round. I don't care then. But this is really nice. Don't even know who posted this. What? I'm sitting down and I've got it in my hands. I know what they look like. It's just plain blue. There's no reason I like what's that? Why I'm making loads and loads and loads of back to the playing on point slime. It's because then if I get like a pen or pencils or like markers like type things or paint and paint on them. It's white and then it changes to colour, which is really cool, and I really like watercolour. I don't really know what it is. This is really stretchy and really fluffy. Let's do some poking tests. No one will be like this much, and it'll be like a pound. But as if you just want the slime in like a and like clean like tub, then it'll be 175. Because my tubs I guess. So I've now used heat simply. So I'm open. I'm going to measure my X-rays rail. Probably can make one more of this. So I'm going to put a tiny bit of glue, then a layer of shaving foam, then a bit of that, like half the activator, then a bit more. That was a lot of glue. How much glue have I got? I don't know. It's still quite heavy. And then the rest of the activator. And I'm just going to go in both hands. So I'm not gonna draw now. My dad left over. If I'm like this, then I'll get my concentration ready. Please. Give me 1 minute. This hand, I'm going to put all of that paper in over just there. I'm going to see if it activates without shaving. No, it's just not going. If anyone is on, please let me know. think I'll give you a shout out.
Got a bit of a problem.
What? I don't know how I'm going to contain it this big. I Somebody's on.
Who's on? I'll give you a shout out. Whoever's on, I'll give you a shout out and I'll give you some slime if you want it. So just type in the comments, be like, who's BK? What's your actual name? And yeah. Hi guide, who's BK? Nakum? Nakum? Nathan? I don't know. Can you guess people on here? This is my first ever time going live on here. So, ask me questions. I'm going to go live for another like 10 minutes maybe. So, ask me questions, what you want to know. I won't be giving you where I live, what school I go to, or how old I am. But my name is Sophia. And this is my dad's channel. But I post on it. So comment questions that you want me to answer. Just not how old I am. You can ask if I'm single or taken. Oh, there you go. I think I might be sitting here. What are these? Where's Nate? Is it like a lake? So, ask me questions, what you want to, if you want to get to know me a little bit more in person, but first. I need to know, just type in what your name is, or I'll have to block you because Nate, I'm watching from Nate, is it Nate? I'm watching Nate. It's gone down a lot, are you seeing like out here? In the comments and I'll answer them. I'm quite boring. If nobody either says hi or asks a question, what's a good friend in this one, then I'm gonna leave. messages that I was saying hi or a question in 2.5 minutes and then going to say goodbye. My dad got his phone soon, and I'm using his phone to go live. But after I finish that, I'll probably go to the video. I'm not waiting. Hang out with people. So I didn't even know we're on here. Only one person was on here, but they kept flickering on and off. And yeah. So I'll see you in my next video on my main channel. If you go over, I'm okay. See you later. Bye, gummy bears.